FANUC America Authorized System Integrator Clear Automation developed this fully automated system utilizing two FANUC robots to handle and feed parts into individual upright pucks. The system starts as bottles are carried along to a bulk hopper, which feeds into two FlexiBowls. Next, a four-axis Delta robot, FANUC M-2iA 3SL Delta-style robot, uses FANUC iRVision to locate the individual bottles, then rapidly picks and places them into containers. In addition to being an extremely fast and precise solution for this task due to its parallel link design, the FANUC M-2iA robot in this system is safe for working in food environments. The containers move to a FANUC LR Mate 200 ID robot, which picks the horizontal bottles six at a time and rotates them vertically before placing them into individual pucks on a conveyor. With bottles in tow, the pucks move down a conveyor to an inspection station. The vision inspection station consists of pneumatic grippers, each equipped with a camera for inspection. The grippers pick the bottles, present them to a camera, and if necessary, rotate the bottles so that they are all in the same orientation. The bottles are placed back into their pucks once they are properly oriented, then delivered to the next operation out of the system. This robotic system from Clear Automation runs comfortably at a rate of 90 parts per minute. This exceptionally versatile system can be made to feed almost any part of a similar size to the bottles shown in this video. In addition to bottles, it can be made to feed brushes, pens, small containers, tubes, flash drives, and many other parts. To learn and see more from FANUC America Authorized System Integrator Clear Automation, please visit clearautomation.com.